Click on Andee and drag Andee Begin into the OnStart block. Now click on Variables, drag Set Item To, and drop it below Andee Begin. Once you drop the block, click on Item and select Rename Variable. You will see a pop-up asking for the name of the variable. So let's call it Hello World. Click on Andee, drag Create Widget next to Set Hello World To. Now click on Andee and drag Update Widget into the Forever block. Don't worry about the error. This error occurs because the Update Widget requires you to assign a widget to it. To fix this, change the variable in Update Widget to Hello World. Click on Settings, Project Settings, and select No Pairing Required. This allows annikken-andee to connect to the microbit. Lastly, rename the project to Hello World. Now you can download the hex file and drag it into your microbit.